I'm just out looking at a commercial crop of beanie. As you can see, the uniformity is exceptional throughout this paddock. I'd say it'd be about a 90% first cutout, which is pretty amazing. Good head elevation, really good firmness, pretty good colour, and respectable trim. Also very clean crop, so yeah, pretty happy.